I'm usually thinking, wow, man, how much do these people hate themselves? How much pain is this person in right now to be putting this shit out into the world for attention?